how to have fun at Supernova. Follow these simple steps and you too can have a fun time at this year's spring dance. Step 1. Buy a ticket. You can't attend the dance unless you pay $8 for a ticket. Where can you buy a ticket? Don't worry, we'll come find you. Step 2. Invite all your friends. 2's a company, 3's a crowd, and any more is a party. Step 3. Wardrobe. There's gonna be a lot of dancing, so wear comfy clothes. Students can wear white, neon, or galaxy print. Add cool accessories and makeup, and if that's not enough, get some glow sticks at the concession and you're done. Step 4. Dance moves. You don't need to know how to dance to have fun at Supernova, but here are a few moves you can try on the dance floor. The dab, the whip, the nene, the stanky leg, hotline bling, the soldier boy, the single ladies, the kwan, the drop, or just jump up and down to the beat. Step 5. Take lots and lots of photos. You and your friends can take photos at our unlimited photo booth, or just put everything on Snapchat. Step 6. Have fun. It's the end of term 2. Come on, you deserve it. Relax, treat yourself, and most importantly, enjoy yourself. See you there March 9th.